Thank you. What? Ooh. Well, that's really pretty. Really nice. I like it. Okay, the hell's zoom? Dude, that looks really nice. No joke. Okay, that looks like a fucking temple right here. And, everything was blocked. I don't have a sword. And, yeah. Okay, there's... I imagine it's... like gonna teach me how to play a game? Yeah, it's like a tutorial thing, I guess. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Whoa, I saw a book with a different color. What is that? Whoa. Oh, hell yeah. Right. Well, we'll see about that. Okay. Dude, first off, like, wow, holy shit, the whole scenery is, it's nothing less than gorgeous. Dude, all this is great. Like, I have to, like, get accustomed to what the square is now. There's not really a square. Before in the old pixelated games and retro stuff like that, it was, movements were done by squares, and now it's just all free. It's liberated, man. So that feels new. Of course that feels new. Oh my god, that feels even strange. I mean, we've had this, of course, you see it in Ocarina of Time and all that stuff, but I mean, now it's really different. They're taking the Game Boy version, even though I now have played it, I played the other one. I played Oracle Seasons and all the other, you know, Link to the Past, same thing. Oh my god, this is great. And it's not, and it doesn't look like clay. It's just, I mean, Nintendo's always been playing with materials these days, with Yoshi and Kirby's Epic Yarn. This is great. I'm not sure if I like the blur though on the bottom, because you can clearly see that there's like a layer that's just being blurred, right? No, it's very clear on the bottom and on the top. Well, not so much on the top though. Here now you can see it. Yeah. Okay, so we can see that some other objects come closer into view, like the top of that roof on the right. Even though that's far off, but if I move this way down, you know, the house, it's blurry. Okay, that's pretty interesting. That's really nice. I mean, the shadows look great too. I mean, look at that. Look at that. Oh my gosh. Wow. Okay, so no, let's play the game. I went inside this old lady's house. I didn't go inside this house. Ooh, it's racist chomp chomps or what? Wow, so I'm gonna be getting shit and just giving it to this little chomp chomp guy for free. I don't know what they're gonna give me in return. I didn't really talk. Jeez, I don't wanna talk to the other one. There we go. Yep, yep. So this is the stupid one, and the one on the right is like the intelligent, okay. Makes sense. Okay, so look, everyone's just giving menu advice. What is this? This sounds like he wants me to read all those books, and ain't nobody got time for that. Like, I don't need to read anything. Let's just do it. Let's go for it. So, This looks like an item shop. Yep. Alright, where's my shield? Girl, where's my shield? It hides? I need 200 rubies for it. Shovel. Did I even read this? Am I from Link to the Past? Dude, this game looks so great. Like, I can't stress that enough. I'm so happy. It looks so nice. Okay, so as I was growing up, I played a lot of games on the emulator on the PC. On Windows XP. I'm not doing this right now. I bet on this here and I need it. And I don't even have cash, man. Sorry. More passion when I'm broke. It's not something to say to me. When I have no money, that doesn't motivate me. What was I saying? Jeez, okay, so I played this game, can I really do like two things at once? Like play this game, enjoy it, and talk? Okay. This is new. I've never really talked and played a game before at the same time. Like this. So, okay. I can't even get here. Come on. Jeez. So this makes me... Wow, I get so distracted. As you can see. I don't know. I'm gonna do this. I did play this game for like 15 minutes, 20, I don't know, I was very young, and I was playing emulators, and the ROM and everything, and I don't know, I didn't really get into this, for some reason I thought it was inferior to Link to the Past, and, I mean, but we can debate about that another day, but... I was young, I didn't have the time, or I was playing other games, I just got interested, I don't know. I just remember for the fact that there is a sword on this beach, and you get it. But I need to find out how to get it. And, wow, shit. Yo, if I can't get the simplest thing, if I can't pass this, okay, this it's enough. Okay, nothing here. Nothing here. Two hearts. Wow. I already died in less than like 5 minutes. I might lose a heart if I go down this way. I know. Knew it. Knew it. Oh god, no. It's gonna be... Oh, that's nice. That was nice. It's loud and then it goes low. Well, this looks like a really, it looks like Oracle of Seasons. That size, the type, because it was made in that, you know, the same, it was made for the same size afterwards, I guess. Yeah, so they brought this back from Breath of the Wild. Yeah, but this was in the old DS games too as well, so it's nice. It's good to remember what's up. Am I really this stumped, this easy? This quickly, this fast? Okay. How the hell did Marin get to me? It's probably right here or something. I wanna go talk to her and tell her that things infested and stuff. Here on the red blade, let's do this. Okay. Did I read? I fucking read these already. What the hell? Dude. Okay. Dude, I can't do anything. Like, what's up? Okay, I read the things. Now what? You gonna tell him something new? Nothing. What is that thing on the bottom left? That's like a little demon. Does that mean it's in the pro thing? That the hero version or what? This is so fucked up. Dude, this is so... Dude, no. Get away from me. Get away from me. Dude, I don't know where to go. What the fuck? They follow me here? Dude, this is bullshit. Well, I am disgusted in myself. I'd rather kill myself. No, but that... I did that on accident, actually. I respawned right where I am? So strange. That's new. I didn't realize that. Dude, where the fuck do I go? Dude, I can't do shit. What's up with this? I'm stumped. Dude, how am I gonna get anything? What am I doing? Like... Hmm? I'm leaving. Dude, I need a sword. I need something. And I don't have anything. Yo, what's up with this? Okay. This rarely ever happens to me. Gonna tell me the fur coat, that's it. I need something. Dude, what is going on? Okay, wait, I need to like, get that. I died 3 times. Oh wow. It even says that just to humiliate me. Great, thanks. And yeah, I guess I am right. So then it says that devil thing right there because I'm on the pro version, the hero, whatever thing. Okay, so I wanna exit? Can I do that? I can't go to the main menu. So I don't get it. How do I start a new game if I wanted to? What the fuck? Memories. What a relief. Dude, this is stupid. Why don't they have, like, to go to the main menu? Fuck. What the hell's wrong with my mouse? My fucking joystick. The fuck? That's so freaky. Thank you. Oh, wait. I know what to do. Can I delete this stuff? Dude, what happens when I want to delete them? I get it. Jeez, wow, like, I really had, like, no idea until, like, now. Well. It's great, I'm also learning how this game works. Dude, how do you delete a file? Oh. All right. I'm ready. So I've been playing for 30 minutes. Haven't advanced at all. Now I know what to do. I thought it would reflect back. It did not. Oh shit! Why didn't I do that? My god. The most simplest thing. Jeez. Bad? Oh shit. It didn't really look that bad, I don't know. So, chest? So, I'm a huge Zelda fan. I guess, like, a lot of you are. I do love it. Jeez, no, I'm stuck again. Once again. Stuck here. Oh, it's typical. Great. Okay. And I don't know. I apologize to everyone who's watching this. Because, I mean, this really is my first time ever recording anything in my life with my voice like this. And trying to, I don't know, do a storytelling thing, or I'm not really much of an entertainer or performer. I'm here trying to have a good time. I see right here I can blow this up. I had a bomb. Oh shit, I didn't even realize that. Dude, what the fuck is wrong with me? Ooh. Okay, later. Okay. Everything has my name on it. Finally, man. Jeez. And it only took how long? It took me half an hour to get my fucking sword. Fuck yeah, man. Jeez. Okay, let this game begin now. Oh my god. Get over here. I'm murdering every little crab I see from now on. Upset. Upset. Go back for that monkey when I have something that can reach the trees. Oh, look at it. He looks really cute. A blue crocodile with a nice little hat. What a weird character. All right. Do it. God damn it, seriously. Dude, that guy's the selling bananas, and there's bananas right outside his house. Shit. Oh my god. Dude, no one's giving me rubies. Getting upset, man. Oh. Ruby! Wow. Well, you know what? I mean, it feels a lot. Nice. Yeah, it's really different. I mean... Oh, I can't strafe. That's different. Shit. The fuck, man? I'm gonna have a high death count. Getting upset. Getting upset. There. Ruby. Oh, let's go to the woods. Let's go to the woods. Right. Finally, maybe things are coming my way. No hearts. Wow. Okay, so it's gonna be a challenge. It's gonna be a challenge, but where am I gonna get my hearts from? Fairies? I'm gonna murder everything I see, I swear. I can't allow anything to live. I am on a rampage right now. This game gave me a rough start. Glad to see the pieces of hearts are back. I'm gonna admit, that devil on the bottom left is fucking disturbing me a lot. I don't like it at all. Wish I could take it off. They're probably gonna give an update too. Why am I coming in here? Oh, geez, that's right. I can do this. Ooh, yeah. Cut me some grass. Give me that money. Come on, honey. Let's do it. Yes. Yes. We're just going to be doing this all night. No, we're not going to do this all night. The magic conch. My little gardener. I once planted, I think, a $20 bill when I was a kid. And whoa. Everything's back. Okay, that's good. At least that's dead. Dude, everything just regenerates? Why'd you hit me? You hit the animals, they hit you back, man. Oh, what the? Okay. Sounds good. You guys win. Jeez, thankfully I can't hit the fucking butterflies. Who knows what they would do to me? Am I really gonna be doing this? Wow, they disappear quickly, these rubies. Even quicker than when like items disappeared in Ocarina of Time though. Am I really, like, grinding for these things? Farming, sorry. Whatever, same thing. Shit. Chestman things are about to look up. So I saw that it was there was another shield. I think I saw on the trailer that there's like, so. Oh my gosh. Dude, just regenerate, seriously. Regenerate. dude, I didn't mean that shit. Get out of my fucking way. Stay out of the fucking grass. Oof. Dude, I need 200 rubies, man. Oh, hey, there you are. Shedding a tear, but no, not quite. Uh-oh. And that kid went in here. Crazy. So I gotta get used to this. It takes a while for that option to appear. What? You're gonna set me right there? Shit, asshole. Hey, Tanuki. What's up, man? You friendly? Jeez. I don't even want to try to hit you. More of a challenge than normal games. Nice. Yes. I mean, the shield's actually useful. It wasn't always like this. Was it? Thank you. credit. Dungeon. Dungeon already? She had a book in the back. I should have read it. Oh, sweet, she appears again. These are really weird. The hell, man. How am I gonna get out of there? Oh shit, I can break this. Never mind. Fucked though, if you don't do anything. Alright. Thank you. Okay, this is kind of weird. I already mentioned it, but yeah. Back. So, what, do we have save points or what? Those warp points. Jesus, this must be the most boring let's play ever, but I'm just trying to really understand this game. Me in circles. Just give me the heart. I'm still just trying to look for more money. Officially leaving now. Dude, I'm just gonna get that shovel. Disappear on me. Nope. Yes! Oh, it's just a little bit more. Oh, jeez, falling asleep in my hands. Oh. So I've been playing this game for 1 hour, and I'd like to give my opinion. One, I'm doing really bad at this game so far. I mean, literally, from a guy who's played League to the Past so many times and loves Ocarina, Majora's, Wind Waker, all this stuff. This game is, for some reason, I even say some reason because most of the Zelda games are really not that challenging. They're told that many times. You know, they're just the right amount of difficulty. Have fun, but it's a big transition to be playing a game that was like you know it was limited to a screen. You know, a very small screen that had to make, you know, each section of the world on separate. This whole game is seamless. Everything's just one. You know, for the loading screens in the old games, each screen had to be loaded into it. You had to move onto the end of the screen for the next panel to appear. And now it's just all together. That's one of the first things that I've noticed as well, and that whole seamless thing is shown right here when Link's moving around, right? It's not just into squares anymore. It's the whole 360, and he's just able to just look so nice when he moves around. How his cat blows in the wind. Yeah, this is great. I mean, this game looks great. It's being Zelda, and what I mean by that is that its characteristics, its charm, it's here. It's the old, I want to say traditional, gameplay formula that we've known to come and love. So that's really, I really needed that. After playing Breath of the Wild, I kind of want to go back to the roots. I can't wait for that new game. So, well, so for the next hour, things get even more interesting. So if you guys are still here, actually, I've been playing more than an hour, but I started to record this an hour ago. So for those who have been here, who are still here, and are listening to me blabber, I thank you. This is my first time doing this type of thing, and I don't mind it. I like it. It's great. So now I can buy the shovel, finally. Just give me this thing. Do it. Bye. How much is this? Not 200. My money maker. No, I'm not gonna spend my whole night farming for rubies. Nope. Okay, so, jeez. So Terry went to go get lost. Oh shit, I gotta get some 10 rubies. Try that fishing thing. I have enough now. Cool. Come on. Well, I mean, in all games, they did regenerate. It's been so long. Something to the past, you would get in and out of the screen just to go and get rubies, of course. Alright, let's try that fishing thing. Let's do it. Gonna charge me a fortune afterwards, trust me. Oh, I'm not even gonna get anything. Oh, what is that? Is it a bottle? I see a bottle all the way to the left. How did he say? I'm just holding A. What the hell? Oh wow, nice. Worth it. I want to see what he says at the beginning, how to play. Yeah. Hold A and release it to cast your line out. The longer you hold it, the farther your cast. Okay, you can tug on your line by moving blah blah blah. If you want it in critical, keep trapping blah blah blah. Okay. I see that bottle. I see that bottle at the bottom. I want it. Okay. Yeah, let's do it, baby. All right. Whoa. Son of a bitch. I see how this game is. He wants me to clear out the fucking tank. So I can get that bottle. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 fishes. It's at least 50 rubies. And I'm like, for the savings, I'm gonna need at least maybe another 5 more. What? No way. Wow, for some reason, I didn't think that fish was gonna give a fuck, and it did. Wow, and I was like, no. What? What? No way. Well, I commend the developers for giving the fish that good of AI. I thought it would just ignore it, like, at that point. I really did believe that the first time that it dropped, because it got caught, like, the line with the fish, and you're not supposed to do that. But then I don't know, I guess, like, I thought to myself, did I really see, like, an animation of the fish biting at it, like, tugging at it, and not letting me get it? Let me get 4 more rubies at least. And I was right. I swear, if I have to actually... That bottle better be there, though. It shouldn't have moved. If it went all the way to the back, it's because that guy, he moves it. Alright, 30 rubies. I don't like to be poor. I don't want to have anything like... Okay, bye. Give me that thing, man. Son of a bitch. Okay. We're doing it. We're doing it this time. Testing my patience. Okay, so, go. Gotta get that bottle. I'm gonna wait till I get all the way to the edge. Test of patience. And here we go. Gonna get it. Gonna get it. I thought it would go more to the right, like on the ledge. No, no, come on. Little bitch. You're gonna make me waste my money, you serious? Oh, wait. Now I gotta go through all that shit again. They're really making me work just for a fucking bottle. Oh, it goes faster though. That's good. Shit. Surprised to see that fish was not that interested. I gotta be really careful. Come on, we gotta get that fucking bottle. Let's do it. Dude, if like it won't touch it, I wanna get really upset. But it should. Touch it. Touch it. Come on. Loose. One of those fucking mini games from Nintendo that really, really, really. There we go. Jeez, there we go. I'm gonna spend it. I'm gonna try to get that green thing. That green fish. See what's up with it. Looks special. Alright. Let's do it. If I can get it. If I can't, you know, whatever. We're just moving on with our lives. But I... Doesn't want it. Oh, I just ignored it. What? Right, what about you? Come. At least let me get my money back. Great, so got a fairy bottle and enjoyed it. Okay. Sweet. Well, I'm enjoying myself. Oh shit, is these a thing? The shrooms? I want to find a better use for this thing, doing something else. That's it. And Marin's dude just disappeared, so who knows what the fuck, where he went. In here? Oh shit, I didn't come in here. Oh god, more money, huh? More fucking money. Oh, that's gay. Always have to lose the first amount of cash because don't know how the controls work. Let's do it. Thank you, because I don't have enough money anymore. It makes no sense. Why is there like a 50 ruby purple one right there on the right? That's worth more, and the 20 value red ruby is on the moving platform on the left. Wouldn't it be like different because of the value? They should have the challenge to be whatever. I'm not complaining. I don't want to complain. I just give me the Yoshi thing. Yoshi, yay! Got my Yoshi. Okay, bye. she gonna give me something, she better give me something. Alright, let's give it to your mom. That sounds bad. Is that what you want? Oh no, it's the other lady. Bum, 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 bum. Alright, let's do it. That guy likes to make babies. Oh, that's great. Thanks. It's great. Just what I needed. Ribbon. Ridiculous. Well, I've been playing for a little bit over an hour and a half now. Enjoying the game, having a great time. But I'm gonna take a break, go eat something. Seriously, what am I supposed to do right now? I really don't know. I have to figure it out. I need some food in my stomach. You can tell me something different, Grandpa. Nothing. Oh wait, this thing, she wanted a fucking thing, right? Serious? Okay, well maybe a couple more minutes. Wanted that fucking beef thing. Oh, that weird crocodile. That canned food, that crocodile wanted it. Where is it? It's down there. Ruby! Starving, very hungry. Oh my god, no. Wow, no hearts, no joke. Right, we can survive though. He says it's not a good deal. We say it's a good deal. I don't know. Whoa. got bananas. When I can get the bananas right there. Jeez, some pretty strong crabs. Okay, so right now I am once again stumped. Yeah, but I mean, I can get some more cash. Should be good. Get that heart piece. Go with that Tanuki though. He's being a little bitch. Okay, I mean, like, I could really just spend my time here at the training game, like, getting some equipment at least. Some money. Okay, you know what? The dog is starting to annoy me. The first time it was cute. Second time as well. Nah, he's just being just mean. Just he wasn't trained properly. Well, what is that? They changed the thing. Shit, fucked up. I fucked up. It's not bad. I mean, like, I actually like the way that it's programmed. It doesn't feel shitty. You know what? We're gonna get some money. No, you know what? We're not gonna do that. Get that doll. Oh, no. I fucked up. Better hold it down. Well, I deserved it. And I think Dad is signaling me to just take a break and go eat. So, yeah, it's been 1 hour and 41 minutes. I'm trying to play again. And I mean, I love Zelda. Looks great. I really gotta just give it more time. Can't wait to play more of this. I gotta get back to my real life. Fuck, I wanna keep playing this shit. Fucking love this. I wish I could play video games just all day, every day. Do nothing else. Another phone hut? What? Oh, we'll see what they do. I really want to try again. Alright. The money thing. The money thing. Here we go. Fucking shit. I'm just gonna go for it. Thank you.
I got it. Got it. Hell yeah. I hope we can do it. Nah. Oh, we did it? Oh, nice. Nice. This is a great way to end my little session. Oh, great. No, we don't need a challenge right now again. Nice. Heart piece. And this thing. Hey. That's Xiao Xiao. Okay. Yeah, where was it? How was that? Okay, so I guess it's just decorations. I don't know. Well, it's been a good session playing this, and I am thankful I have it before it released. So I get to edit it, and see you guys soon. Take care.